trailer didn't turn. It actually slid. Yeah, we went up for the 120.
Good morning.
We weren't there for that.
I am the robust day.
We left Wednesday to go up.
Back at the cabin. Just fixing something. I don't know what the fuck he's fixing. What are you smiling at?
Oh, never
mind. What are you laughing at? Huh. Why don't I see those posts? What were you fixing, Gio?
Nothing.
You're putting a seat for her?
Putting a tuning cable back in the ECU.
You want a data log?
Nah, it's just so later I can readjust the needle on the RPM gauge.
It's
supposed to be reading.
I put in the gauge and I never adjusted it.
Okay. What was wrong with the car?
What happened?
What was wrong with your car?
The alternator was messed up. And we had the, had the battery thing loose.
No bueno.
Well, we got it fixed.
What?
Then the flux butt capacitor is on the fridge.
The 14 what?
The 14 socket.
What about it?
It's inside Gio's bag.
Oh, okay. Well, is it fixed now?
Yeah, you got it all figured out.
It's good.
Ours. Running so far.
Car's looking good. Look at Austin. Getting all the attention. Such a cool car. Now he has all the friends. Austin stole all my friends. Got a lot of friends there, Austin.
What's that?
Got a lot of friends. Making a lot of friends.
Tremendo trabajito hacer.
Self-tapper life. Self-tapper life. What'd you say?
He's from New Jersey. He belongs to Hialeah. That's a Hialeah custom shit.
Wookie.
Yeah. He knew what it was, I knew what it was, but he couldn't get it. And I expressed my interest on the Wookie. I just bought the Unofield at the time. And then after a while,
then becomes racist.
like, if I wanted to do that, I would just go pay for the truck fees.
Yeah.
Want to find a financier first thing.